Create part 4 size photo. Step 1. Open Adobe Photoshop. Open Adobe Photoshop, first step. The second step is click on middle place for the purpose of selecting a photo or image. This is the middle place, you can select that. Click on middle place. You select any photo. I select this photo. Maximize that photo. Next, third step, select a photo. That is also completed. Next, fourth step, click on the crop tool. Change the width 1.5, height 2, resolution. Resolution 200 pixel and press enter key. Okay, this is the crop tool and select the photo. Crop tool. Width 1.5, height 2, resolution 200, and click on photo, and you can adjust the photo. Press on enter. Next, fifth step. Unlock the photo using layers box. This is the layers box. Click on this. Click and OK. Next, sixth step. For borderline purpose, click on edit and select the stroke. Editor, click on stroke and select a color black, and width 5. Click on OK. The borderline is given to this. Okay, next, seventh step. Press Ctrl T, decrease the width, height using mouse. Press Ctrl T, decrease the size. Okay, adjust the photo. Okay, press Enter. After 7th, 8th step, click on edit, select define pattern and press enter key. Edit option, click on define pattern. Okay, next, 9th step. Click on file, select new after change with height, resolution and OK. New custom width 1200 800 1200 ఇది 800 పిక్సెల్ ఇది 200 ఓకే మాక్సిమైజ్ ది ఫోటో 10th స్టెప్ దిస్ ఇస్ ద లాస్ట్ స్టెప్ ఐ థింక్ సెలెక్ట్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ ఎడిట్ సెలెక్ట్ ఫిల్ ఆఫ్టర్ సెలెక్ట్ యువర్ ఫోటో ఇన్ కస్టమ్ ప్యాటర్న్ and press enter okay edit fill select your photo this is my photo click okay this is create passport size photo Thank you for watching this video.